Well, you know, these are guys that I scouted in the summer out in Vegas, and I met with them and I told them what the challenges were going to be like in London. It's taken them a little while to really catch the flow, but I believe they've really settled in well now. The English guys here have really made them welcome, and I think you can see by their performances the last few games that they're really beginning to understand what BBL basketball is all about.